How to fix no SIM available on iPhone. Let's go. Open the settings, General. Scroll down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Select Reset Network Settings. If that doesn't work, remove and reinsert the SIM card and restart the iPhone.